وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول.
How do I deal with an angry father who insults my mother and is abusive towards her? Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen wa salatu wa salamu ala abdillahi wa rasulih Nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. The first thing to understand is that the rights of the father and mother are not lost because one of them is oppressive. So you definitely have to keep that in mind, that the rights of the father, because he insults your mother, doesn't mean that he has no rights as a father. We have to bear in mind the rules and the laws of Islam as well as wisdom. So we don't help one over the other based on emotion, but based on what Islam says. We have to base our interaction or our involvement in this kind of discussions and arguments, we have to base it upon what Islam says. And one of the greatest things that a person can do in this situation is to help their father to stop this kind of abusive and insulting behavior. Anas radiallahu an, he narrated, قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم انصر أخاك ظالما أو مظلوما فقال رجل يا رسول الله انصره إذا كان مظلوما أفرأيت إذا كان ظالما كيف أنصره قال تحجره أو قال تمنعه من الظلم فإن ذلك نصره. The Prophet ﷺ said, translation of which is, help your brother whether he's an oppressor or oppressed. A man said, O Messenger of Allah, I will help him if he's oppressed, but how, or what do you think how I should help him if he is an oppressor? The Prophet ﷺ said, you prevent him or stop him from his oppression. This is what it means to help him. So one of the greatest things that a person can do for their father in this situation is to stop him from oppressing his wife, I from oppressing their mother. And to do so in a way that's respectful of his authority, respectful of his position as a father, gives him his rights as a father, but still helps him to stop that. Because ultimately that could be the sin that prevents him from Jannah, ultimately. So helping him to do that is part of Birrul Walidain. So the person has to find a wise way of doing that. At the same time, have to be careful that their involvement in this argument or these arguments is Islamic and not based on emotion or based on, for example, maybe there are things that the mother is doing which are also wrong, but the person completely ignores them on an emotional level. You know, just says, I'm not interested. It's very, very important a person judges between them Islamically and fairly and helps the oppressor to stop their oppression and helps the oppressed by stopping them from being oppressed and does so in a way that's respectful to the rights of the parents. We also have to bear in mind the principles of forbidding evil, because if you're going to forbid an evil and bring about another evil worse than it, then this is not permissible in Islam to do. There are some people, وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُ اتَّقِ اللَّهَ أَخَذَتْهُ الْعِزَّةُ بِالْإِثْمِ. There are some people, if you say to them, have taqwa of Allah, their pride and their perceived honor causes them to engage in more sin than if you were to be silent. So for example, a person's father insults their mother. The person says, you know, dad, this is not right. Subhanallah, Allah bless you, but this is not right. You have to think about this, you know, ظُلُمَاتِ يَوْمُ الْقِيَامَةِ, that oppression is a darkness, yawm al-qiyamah, how will you stand in front of Allah? And the father then goes and physically beats his wife, physically starts to attack her. Why? أَخَذَتُ الْعِزَّةُ بِالْإِثْمِ. He got so, his honor got insulted by the person giving him advice, so he actually started to do worse. What that child did didn't help. It made the situation worse, and it actually caused the mother greater harm. So it's very important that if you're going to stop an evil, you can't bring about an evil that is worse. And definitely, again, as we've said in other questions, you need to vary the methods of advice, how to reach the father. And ultimately, the goal is to protect your mother from being oppressed and protect your father from oppressing her, and to give the parents their right in a way that is respectful and bearing in mind their status in Islam, but in a way also that stops this situation from happening and Allah Azza wa Jal knows best.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How can you do a 2-second action right now that will give you a share of the reward of everything we're doing on this YouTube channel? Simple. Like this video and click subscribe. Why? It will allow YouTube to recommend our videos to other users. And imagine the huge amount of reward that could be waiting for you on the Day of Judgment if you did that with a sincere intention of spreading the Deen of Allah. You'll be rewarded for every single person who benefits from one of our videos as a result of your like or subscribe. That's an easy 2-second action that you definitely don't want to miss out on. Do it now, click like and subscribe, and don't forget to make that intention.